Sammy J, bring it in all the way from New Zealand, y'all, man. Got to see this brother perform at the Summer Laulea this past summer. Did a great job.
Oh, my God.
Man, that dude can perform.
That dude goes in, man.
Yeah, he does.
He got some lungs.
Got some pipes.
It's so crazy. Anyways, you know what, man? We got our sister. She's actually on her way out because she said that she was bored to stay here at the barbecue show. But we have another Bay Area rep all the way from, is it Frisco? Are you representing Frisco, East Palo Alto?
No, we're out in San Bruno, South City, Bay Area.
Nice. East Bay.
No, Peninsula.
Is that what it's called? You know, I don't even know if San Jose or Sacramento's part of the Bay Area.
That's all right. We're gonna give you a map by the end of the show.
Yeah.
Because you're educated.
Anyways, we'd like to welcome Fanga Misa of Samoan Solutions. You ain't gonna get away that easy, girl. I see you trying to creep out there. You know what I mean?
She tried to kiss and say goodbye and just slip out. I'm like, no.
So Fanga, tell us why you are down here in LA.
All right, so I brought my family out, and we're really here because I'm an educator, and there's a Progressive Education Network conference happening out in Hollywood, but
Hollywood
decided to turn that into a family trip and nice. Stop by the barbecue show because y'all is family like that.
Oh, we come appreciate you. We appreciate you.
Come on now.
Thanks.
Share a little bit about Samoan Solutions.
Please do. Tell us about Samoan Solutions, what you guys been doing.
So Samoan Solutions, we just celebrated our fifth anniversary. So we've been around like 5 years now, can't believe it.
Gotcha.
But we do mostly community work, and it's basically for youth. And also, you know, we have cultural programming, so we teach the youth how to, you know, cook in Samoan and speak Samoan. And our highlight programs are lumana'i education gift. So we have a scholarship. We just did our fourth round, awarded our 11th student. So that's just some of the stuff we do. And coming up in November, we have a turkey run on November 9th. So everybody come on out, bring your family. You don't have to run. You can walk.
You can walk. It's a walk run.
Yeah.
Turkey walk.
A run walk.
Run. It's a 5K, too. It's only like 3 miles, but
you
got
know.
Some good sponsors. We got Oost Juice.
You're talking to three of the most unfit people. Like, you said 3 miles, and I almost killed myself just now.
You said 3 miles, I started sweating.
The ironic thing is we were all college athletes.
Yeah,
that's the sad part.
Yeah. But all the proceeds, they go to charities that feed the homeless. So
there you go.
That's what I'm talking about.
House of Deliverance International in San Francisco. Mm-hmm. All the money's going to go to them. They're going to do homeless outreach.
Now you have a young man right next to you. I want to bring him on the mic. Okay, very talented young man. Okay.
Yeah.
You want to introduce yourself?
Go ahead, man.
My name is Tia. I'm 12 years old.
All right.
This is my mom.
Oh. So you are now referred to as Tia's mom.
Tia's mom.
Oh, yeah.
Man, now I saw you present an award at the FOB Nation Music Awards.
Yeah.
You were the youngest presenter out there.
Wow.
How did that feel?
It felt pretty cool.
Yeah?
Because I felt like I was the only kid up there. And
yeah.
I felt calm because
actually, there were two kids, Ida MC and you. You were just a younger kid.
I was standing up there, and since the lights were shining on me, I couldn't really see anybody, so I felt calm.
Go.
It felt kind of cool, though.
Yeah.
I was presenting an award.
Was that your first award show?
Yeah, it was.
You made history, man.
You did.
That was
very good.
Yeah.
It was only the second annual FOB Nation Music Awards, man. You were there. That's what's up to you.
Yeah.
And how does it feel to be, what are you, 12?
Yeah.
How does it feel to be 12 years old and you're older than this 35-year-old man right here? I'm just kidding. You don't have to answer that. Like, I don't want to make fun of him.
Now, sis, kind of going back to you, how can people participate? How can they get involved with your organization and help your cause?
So, Samoan Solutions, you can find us on Facebook. Just look up Samoan Solutions. And our 5K turkey run, you can register online, Eventbrite. And it's kind of a long title. It's 5K turkey walk run to feed the hungry. But if you go on our
Facebook, that's the whole title right there.
Man, it makes you hungry after reading it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know what we'll do? We'll put that on the Facebook page of the barbecue show. And we want to thank you guys for stopping by. Is there any shout-outs you guys want to give? I know you have some friends out there, right?
Who's your co-presenter?
Who's your co-presenter?
At the FOB Nation Awards.
He don't remember.
Oh, shout-out to my auntie Epi, my co-presenter. Me and her, we presented the award to the Katinas.
That's right, the Gospel Award,
Gospel Award, yeah.
Well, anything for you, sis?
Yeah, so I just want to show some love for Paliatamai coming out of Concord. That's the sister Liu and the gang.
Yeah.
So they're basically the folks that told us about the barbecue show. And so,
nice.
You know, it was cool to make that connection. Also, all the organizers out of San Francisco, we're talking about U.T.O.P.I.A., Camp Unity, Camp Fatasi, SEDC. Like, you know, this is like 30 years worth of community work out there, and that's how we roll. So
I mean, a lot of good so people much. Doing some great work out there in the Bay Area. Shout out to all of them. Very important. I got to get this out. Young man, who is your favorite football team?
I like the Raiders.
That's right. Here we
I
go.
Like the Raiders.
Talk to me, somebody. Come on. Come on.
Wow. You teach them young. That's okay. How you know Fonga's a great mother.
You got
that's how you know.
You got a bright
she's a
future.
She's a great parent.
Fonga, you have one more thing to say?
Yeah, you know what? I almost forgot to give a shout out to our co-sponsor for the Turkey Run. That's Pacific Health Club. And the Bay Area branch chief, that's David Ane, and he's actually cousins with Elijah over here.
Oh,
nice.
His family, they came out, and the mom won a turkey, last year's turkey run. So
we're all connected.
Thank you
we're
so much.
We are all related.
Yeah.
You would think that we're from the same island.
Yeah.
No? Okay.
No.
Right, never mind.
Man, well, thank you guys. Thank you guys for stopping by the barbecue show. Congratulations on winning the text contest. And hopefully we'll see you there on Sunday,
yeah,
right?
Hopefully. You know, I got set up a babysitter.
There you
know.
Go.
Come on now.
Well, you are Samoan. It's not going to be that hard.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Thank
you so much, Fonga, for stopping by Grillside, the barbecue show.
Q, Joe 7, need an MC. Barbecue grill, so continue to chill. Q, Joe 7, need an MC. West Coastin' on the barbecue show. Q, Joe 7, need an MC.
Carson and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble.
Q, Joe 7, need an MC.
I'm on the barbecue.
Stop playing.
Going in with the Usos, Q and Joe 7. Live from the city, but you already know that it's the Germ Squad rap. YX in it, I'm on the barbecue. Now let's get down to business, eating rap is what I do, man. It ain't ever nice, no 106, but big boy on the mic. Slaying MCs like it's the thing to do. Shout out to the city, I forever stay true. Carson in the building, new school's best. See me in the street, better salute the vet. Joe told me to go in, that's what I'ma do. Killing every rapper, yo Q, what it do? I'm YX. Smashing on these class clowns.